deliberately lied to me. That's probably why your eyes are bloodshot. And I would say you probably maybe talked on that bow or did something with that bow or something like that when you ate pizza over at the Cedar View address. Yeah. So how about this? Since you lied to me, how about I write you a ticket for speed? How about I write you a ticket for being suspended? How about I lock you up for paraphernalia? And how about I tow your car? And how about you don't go to work tonight?